Min and Max are two special blend modes you might not have seen much outside of Substance software. In other software, Min is called Darken and Max is called Lighten. They're easy to use and can really help you with building height maps. Both Min and Max work in a very similar way, by comparing top and bottom components to each other. Min stands for minimum. It picks the lowest value from either the top or the bottom component. That means Min's results are never affected by low dynamic range. You won't see any artifacts. Min is also commutative, making it even easier to use. In masks, Min looks very similar to multiply, as it can also combine two masks in a simple way. The biggest difference is in the transitions, as Min never actually merges the two components. It only affects the brightest areas, leading to a harsher, sharper look. Keep in mind, depending on the values, Min can sometimes completely ignore a component if it is too bright. Adjusting the levels of the bright component can help here. Min is especially useful for height maps, as you can use it like a 3D modeling operation. Think of it as a Boolean intersection operation, where it only keeps the volume that is present in both components. If you want your height maps to combine like hard surface models, with clean, clear transitions, Min is one of your best options. Max, also called Lighten, stands for maximum. It picks the highest value from the top or bottom component. Just like Min, Max is not affected by low dynamic range limits. Max is also commutative, so component order doesn't matter. Max gives you a brighter result when combining masks. It's like Add, where bright areas from both components are kept. The transitions are sudden, but you won't see any low dynamic range problems. Again, depending on the values, Max can ignore a component if it is too dark. Use levels to adjust this. Max is at its best with height maps, where it also behaves like a 3D modeling operation. You should think of Max as a union Boolean operation, keeping the volume from both components. It's just like shoving your two components together in 3D. Transitions between components will be crisp and sharp, making it a perfect blend to build height maps as if they were 3D. Let's do a recap here. Min combines masks by picking the darkest of the two, leading to a harsher look than with multiply. Min works like an intersection operation on two height maps, keeping only shared volume. Max combines the brightest parts of masks with a softer look than with the add mode. Max works like a union operation on height maps, shoving them together and keeping the highest parts of both.